definitely got something to play for, and Preds do as well.
Sherwood centers. Novak on his backhand, still with it. Centering pass, Evangelista, a second try. Saved by Gustafson both times.
Fans appreciating the work right now by the penalty kill, who's just been absolute dynamite down this stretch here.
McCarron to Barry. Centering pass, score! Short-handed goal. The Predators have the puck the entire time. And once again, it's Jankowski.
Real hard to play and real hard to get up for, but you've heard the guys. Kerr's going to have a good hit. But look at this. Look at the play there. McCarron to Barry takes it outside, brings the puck right here. No look. Back door. And then Jankowski just gets enough of that puck.
It's Sanford again. How about Sanford's performance in Calgary?
Yeah, he came up and he's played really well.
Here's Sherwood, who got it started drawing the penalty. He works it in. A black fly says it. Oh, and a great save there by Gustafson.
Game, and right there he gets a glorious opportunity. Two of them. And Gustafson comes up big, but
Dante Fabro over to Colton Sissons. To the net front. Trennan tried to tuck it in. Again, the retrieval by Sherwood. Trennan in the slot now. Rebound, Sissons. Great save, Gustafson. Damien Giroux working the court and coming back for a big hit, his foot. Evangelista had it, lost it to the slot. Addison shot. Goal! Saved by Saros. But turned over, driving to the net. Goudreau. Poke checked away. Around the horn, Dumba. Out of the corner, Nyquist. Interchanging. Here's the shot by Merrill. They score! Great play. John Merrill faked everybody out. Fed it over to Freddie Goudreau, who ties the game.
And this play right here, nice little interchange there. Then Merrill right over to Freddie Goudreau, and he just fires that puck, gets it over the pad of Saros to tie the game at one.
Dramatic drop off in offensive firepower since then, as you would expect. Nashville still clawing and scratching, playing over 500 since they lost the captain. Hasn't been easy. Oh, Novak with a great one-on-one move, gets all the way in. Loose puck, score! Novak put up a huge show, stick handling, and then coming in through the jet wash was keeper Sherwood.
And look at the work. It's all work. Sherwood, the huntsman, helps out on the forecheck, gets the puck, and then Novak, look at that spin move to beat Merrill, takes it to the net. You see Evangelista on the other side, comes back, and keeper Sherwood goes right to the front of the net, stops, waits for that puck.
And we'll remind you of that throughout the night. Trying to do what we can. Fan Appreciation Week, and then continuing on with our thoughts towards the Covenant School. The outpouring of support by the Predator fans has been definitely something that we have noted.
Yep.
They can get a max of 94, but it won't be enough to catch the Jets. Here's Goudreau. Goudreau works his way to the corner, centers into the slot. Bang, bang, play. Good save by Saros on Nyquist.
You feel sorry for yourself and the team and pack it in? Or do you be a leader and show the character that he did, the other leaders on the team, and really guide and mentor these young players?
Puck loose down low. Foligno draws a penalty. Puck knocked into the net by Goudreau, his second of the game. A busted play from the get-go, and Minnesota has tied it.
Just went right out to Freddie Goudreau right here. There's a stick, gets tied in. That was a penalty. It was a delayed penalty on the play, and Barry had to let the stick go because he knew right here it just got caught. He let it go, and then Barry's defenseless here. Goudreau goes to the net, just taps it in, and Barry tried to block that with his skate, couldn't quite get it. Juice got mixed up there with Foligno.
Mark Jankowski, who got the scoring started tonight with a shorthanded goal, his third shorty of the season. Go to NashvillePredators.com/HuntBrothers. Enter Jankowski's name with your contact info for the chance to win tickets and Hunt Brothers pizza. Wilsey feeds the near wing. That's Middleton, the defenseman, down there. Around the horn. Here comes Nyquist. That shot. Got his own rebound. Stretching save by Saros. McDonough. First try, second time, make that Fabro. popped up in the air by Parssinen. Parssinen catching him in the line change. It's a 2-on-0. Back to Trenin. He scores!
Do the work. They have possession in the defensive zone. And watch this. It's chipped up and over. Look at the Wild players. They're going to the bench trying to get on. Parssinen intelligently gets it over to Trenin. And watch this back and forth. Who's going to get it? Parssinen, Trenin. Right over the pad.
So Juuso Parssinen, a beautiful play. That's his first point since coming back in his 23 games. Now here comes the Wild back the other way. Bouncing puck, they score. The Wild tie it up. Miscommunication, and Minnesota has drawn even. This one just got very interesting.
You have to be ready, and credit the Wild. They're not going away. They got a lot of guys just mishandled puck there, and then they just stay at the net. Tap away and goes up and over. Watch, Juice gets this one. It's just a tough one right here. Right there, up and over, and just Juice can't get it. First save, second one. Goes, just climbs up his body and just, oh, what a helpless feeling.
Oh, it's like a bad dream.
Yep.
Takes it out high, into the traffic, bouncing puck wide. 40 seconds to go. Doer shot, right in front, rebound, Reeves looking for it. Can't quite reach it. Barry trying to use that offensive skill. Used all the real estate he had. Sent to the side of the net, picked up by Merrill with five on the clock. And now it's center ice, backing up Barry. And as we did in Calgary the other night, we'll move on to 3-on-3. The all-important first faceoff.
Yep.
Sissons easily wins it from Young Rossi. Sissons goes to the bench, job well done. So now it's Glass, along with Tomasino and McDonough. Novak on the ice for Nashville as well. Tomasino still out there at the end of the shift. Tomasino's got to pick up his man. Here's the shot. Nyquist. Save made by Saros. Line change going. It's a 3-on-2 if Nashville hurries. Parssinen is in. Parssinen attacks the slot. Tries to pass it back against the grain. It deflects to McDonough. Glass weaves it. Down low. Parssinen. Through the leg. Score!
And look at the work here. Ryan McDonough, Cody Glass. Watch this play. Parssinen comes right in the middle. McDonough just kind of sauces it over through the legs, behind the foot, and up in the top corner. Look at this. Right under the bar and beats Gustafson clean. What a move by Parssinen. Brings it back up under the bar. Game, set, match. What a goal.
22 years of age. The future is bright for this kid, and it's been the theme.